see what that is.
Oh, why she keeps looking out the door? Right, that's gonna be her report now.
Yay!
Let's go. So we've got a couple treats and some cheese there. I'm trying to just get her to ignore the stuff on the ground, which it looks like she might. Luna, let's go. This is really beautiful. Stop.
Very good. That was good stuff.
Let's go. Stop.
Good girl. That's so good.
Let's go. Okay. Let's hear. So I'm just kind of, I'm using the looking out the door as a reward for doing, you know, leaving the food alone, for stopping. It's just sort of, we'll eventually get to the door and stop. So I'm going to tell her to wait.
Let me wait!
Just trying to get on video. What we've been up to. Let's go. Good. So I don't know if you can see, but there's some treats down here on the ground and a piece of cheese. I've just been telling her to leave it as we walk past. We are now walking past it. We don't leave it. Nope. We leave it. Okay.
Good girl!
So we are out here practicing walking outside. Sorry, I was not expecting this. She wanted to go out. Let's go, Luna. This way. Yay, good girl! Yeah! She wanted to go outside. Nope, let's go. So every time she pulls ahead, I'm just going back where I am. Let's go. Nope, let's go. Luna! Which is funny because her feet get so cold outside. So this might look kind of dizzying. Yep, let's go. Yay! Luna, let's go. Stop. That was such a good stop. Okay. Good job, girl.
All right, so I have Luna over here. She's just hanging out with me while I write up her notes. No, don't do it. And that's really all this is I have her on her bed, on the couch with me. I think she's kind of cold because she wanted to go outside, so we went outside, and then her feet, I think, were bothering her. So I put her up here with me. And when I'm done, I'll put her back in.